Google Keep can be easily identified as one of the most powerful productivity tools, if you know how to use it right. Regardless if you're feeling like jotting down notes or want to annotate documents, the versatility of this app feels out of this world. With that in mind, in our video today, we've rounded up 7 Google tips that'll turn you into an expert at using its most important features and get you started. So, without further ado, let's begin. Creating a shopping list in Google Keep means you can access it anytime through any synced device, thanks to your Google account. When you link all of them to your Google Assistant, you can easily and effectively edit a list of items through voice commands. All you gotta do is create a list in Google Keeps and give it a title. After that, either say, "Hey Google, open Assistant Settings," or open the Assistant app manually. In the Settings menu, scroll down and tap Notes and Lists, and check the circle next to Google Keep. After this, whenever you ask Google to add or remove certain items from your list, Google will act accordingly. Can you recall one of those times when a short writing project suddenly transforms into a long time? As troublesome as they are, importing your Keep notes into Google Docs can be an easy solution for this, since this way, you'll have easy access to formatting options that enhance the overall structure and presentation of your writing. Since Google Docs is a cloud-based word processor, it's seamless and easy to use. There are 2 ways of doing this. First, you can import the notes from Keep through Google Docs by using a PC, or simply copy them to Google Docs from the Keep mobile app. For the first method, you need to open a doc on Google, click on the Google Keep icon on the right panel, and then just drag your notes to the document. Here, you can also click Take a Note at the top of the sidebar to create new Keep entries that link to the document you opened. For the second method, you can open a note in Google Keep, and then tap the 3-dot button in the lower right corner of your screen. After that, press Send and select Copy to Google Docs. You know, when you create a reminder in Google Keep, you can choose between morning, afternoon, evening, or night. Other than that, you can also get yourself a custom time option. Google Keep comes with preset times, and you can change them easily from the Settings menu, as it saves you a bunch of taps when setting up your reminders. All you gotta do is open the app, tap the menu button in the upper left corner, and select Settings. When you tap morning, afternoon, or evening, you'll notice a clock appears, and with that, you can easily give yourself a custom time option. Labels, like anything else, provide an easy and quick way to organize and find your notes, especially when you have a bunch of those lying around. You can assign labels based on categories, topics, projects, or pretty much any criteria you need. Google Keep helps to narrow down your perspective to only notes that are associated with the selected label. To create them, you need to open any note and type a hashtag followed by the label name. After that, tap the Create option to create the label, and simply add it to the note. You can later erase the typed label name, and the added label remains unaffected. Alternatively, you can tap the 3-dot button on the lower right corner of the screen, select Labels, enter a label name, and tap on Create. You already know by now that there are tons of useful Google Chrome extensions, and among them, the Keep extension truly stands out, as it allows you to add any web page or image to the platform with just a few clicks. All you have to do is add the extension to your browser, and after installing it, you'll find the icon right there. Clicking on it, we can find a menu to create a new note or add the current web page's content to an existing note in Google Keep. For Android users, Google Keep comes with 3 handy widgets for your home screen. The first one is a quick capture tool with 4 buttons for note creation, checklists, voice typing, and taking pictures with your camera. The second widget features the same button layout as the first one, but comes with the added perk of being able to preview the entire notes menu or a few notes without you having to open the apps. The third widget, in a simple yet effective manner, lets you pin a note on your screen. All three of these widgets are incredibly useful, and Make keeps a whole lot easier and more intuitive to work with. And finally, Google Keep gives you the option to extract text from pictures and add them to your notes. Through this, you can capture and save the information without having to go through the hassle of typing it out. The best part about this is the image doesn't have to exist online, as you can easily take a picture of handwritten notes and other forms of physical text, and it'll work just as fine. To use this feature, open a note in the Google Keep app and tap an image to expand it. After that, tap the three-dot button in the upper right corner of yourself, and then select Grab Image Text. With this, Google Keep makes a copy of the text in your note for you to use wherever. So those were our 7 Google Keep tips that are super useful. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to share your experience after you give it a try.